Manailain nga kusog mo tabang Tevez cares talaga yung number one. Di ka balibarang kung ikaw nang inahang la, nakita po na ba'y di namin still katingal.
Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am here in Bayawan City because I am going to attend a very special event which is called Negrosanan Palanggaan Ride for a Cause event. So I'm just gonna give you a little overview of what's gonna happen today. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So without further ado, let's get started.
A few moments later.
Sugod na lang mag-i-telegzik.
Okay. Pa-picture na yun. Indoor ka na. Mga inyong basit ka na. May mga laki niya. Ipilin nyo. Nadia, puto po. Dito po. Dito po. Dito na yun. Sugod na. Harap na yun.
Pa-picture mo. Kuyog nyo. Anyway, I just like to give a shout-out to you sa to Honor Federation of Negros Fishing Riders. Sanction na siya. This is an event in partnership with the Federation. Kanisha, Brad, this is hugot, no? Hugot sa mga gagmay ng mga pangamotong motorcycle clubs in Negros Oriental. Tumong-untuyo ang pagtabang. Wala na pag Tevez Cares, no?
Yes.
Tumong-untuyo ang pagtabang.
Let me order a free breakfast, guys, to see, no? Thank you so much, Mayor Henry and Co. And PM Kurt, PM Jack. Thank you.
Iyabsa ko nung kay Mabalhin siya.
NMR would like to welcome Bayawan. Welcome and daghang salamat sa pagsuporta ning atoang Negros. Mo na ilang gusto. Makapalipis ta ganta. Hashtag Tevez Cares.
Butcher Bayawan B.
Istorya na sa Facebook. Ang sponsor ani nga helmet ni Kikyo. Sagit sa gwi Kikyo be. Pasuga.
Balak ani. We would like to acknowledge the Congressman and Deputy Speaker of the Philippines, Hatam si Pagpagpag Congressman Annie Tevez.
Why lain?
Thank you so much. Thank you so much sa inyong pagpalangga sa taga Negros.
Walain na po, usa ka helmet.
Oh, Sekarang
Malasa guys, kalubatod pa jud ko 10% na lang. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. So marathon ang raffle dog, ride for a cause, nagpasahad, and you know, just enjoying the program and all. Thank you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And also, I'm so happy today that I got to meet and got a selfie with PM Kurt and Kong Arnie Tevez. Thank you so much for watching. Bye. Take care always. #TevisCares.